If you are looking for the best Kayak hosts for garages, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the 7th position of our list, we have Extreme Max Kayak Host. Another option to consider is this host from outdoor gear brand Extreme Max. It's able to lift up to 120 pounds of weight, so slightly less than the other two hosts we have looked at so far, but still plenty to lift up your kayak and have some capacity left over. The feature we like about this one is that as you pull up the bullies, the kayak is raised into the air at each side at the same rate. A nice little feature that is a lot safer to do on your own. As you would expect, it has a locking mechanism for added safety, is made from strong power-coated to prevent rust steel that ensures your host system will last for years. Next at number 6, we have Rad Sports 1004 Kayak Host. Our 6th choice for the best host to hang a kayak is this one from Rad Sports. It's quick and easy to install and will have your kayaks hanging safely in no time at all. It has a number of features that make it the ideal host, such as highly durable rubber-coated hooks to protect your kayak from getting scratched and keep it securely in place. Another feature to ensure maximum safety is the locking mechanism, which prevents accidents from happening and keep the items and people below safe too. It's made from use on ceilings up to 12 feet high, so it's ideal for a garage to have it hanging over your car or truck. It has a big 125 pound capacity, which is more than enough for the average kayak, which weighs in at 50 pounds. What's more, it comes as a pack of two, so you can safely store two kayaks or even use it for bikes, ladders, or any other items you need to get out of the way. The number 5 position is held by Rad Sports 1003 Kayak and Canoe Garage Host. This Rad Sports 1003 Garage Ghost Host is an affordable option that can be ideal if you're on a tight budget. It's a manual host that is designed for lifting and storing kayaks, canoes, bicycles, ladders, and other single items that you want to get off the floor. The kit comes with all the hardware that you need to install it at home and features the straps that you can adjust to fit the size of your hull. The kit also comes with rubber-coated hooks that can help to prevent scratches on your gear. This kayak host is designed to lift kayaks that weighs up to 125 pounds, so can be ideal for a range of boats. It also benefits from a handy locking mechanism for added safety, helping to prevent the load being released accidentally. It can be mounted directly to the joists of your ceiling and is designed to work on ceilings up to 12 foot high. The number 4 position is dominated by Vivo Home Heavy Duty Ceiling Mount System. This Vivo Home Heavy Duty Ceiling Mount System can be a great option for storing kayaks, canoes, bicycles, and lots of other gears. It features a manual pulley system with rubber-coated iron hooks that can be used to lift both ends of your kayak simultaneously. It has a lift weight up of 125 pounds and featuring strong nylon ropes. This system is designed to be used on ceilings that are 10 foot high, and it is not recommended to be used on ceilings any higher than 12 foot. The hoist system also features a safety locking function that helps to prevent accidental drops. The lock is designed to hold the load in place when the rope is secured to the wall at a 45 degree angle. It comes with instructions and all the necessary hardware so that you can install it easily. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Potsam 440 pounds Lift Electric Host Crane System. This Potsam electric host crane system has a huge 440 pound weight capacity with 220 pounds of lift strength in each line. It is an electric host that can be used to lift a wide range of items, from Christmas decoration and storage boxes to kayaks and canoes. The electric system comes with U-shaped mounting brackets that need to be attached to a metal or wooden bar on your ceiling. Rather than directly to the ceiling, the bar should be no more than 44 by 44 millimeters, 1.73 by 1.73 inches. This electric host features a remote control with a 4.9 foot cable that has a flip switch to raise and lower. It also benefits from having a red button that stops the mechanism in an emergency. This button may initially come locked in position, but it can be released by twisting the button. It comes with two sling straps to let you lift various items easily, and the lifting cable is made from zinc-plated non-twisting steel for increased durability and strength. The number 2 position is held by Harken Jeep Hot Top Garage Storage Host. This Harken Jeep Hot Top Garage Storage Host is a manual host system that is made for easier storing of Jeep hot tops. However, this host can be used for a range of items, including kayaks and canoes, because it has a 4-point host system. These 4 points can let you lift a kayak evenly if the load is not equally balanced. This can be ideal for lifting kayaks that might be heavier at one end than the other. The kit comes with all the installation accessories including stainless steel hardware and durable double-braided nylon rope. However, you will need your own tools to install it in your own garage. The hoist is designed to be easy to operate on your own and it has a lift capacity of 145 pounds. It also features an N2 drop system that automatically locks if you drop the rope while raising or lowering. Finally, the number one position is dominated by Wrecker Ceiling Storage Heavy Lift. This Wrecker Ceiling Storage system is not specifically designed to store kayaks. It can be used to store a wide range of items. One of its main features is the storage platform. This steel platform measures 4 foot by 4 foot to give you a 16 square foot storage space above the ground. It is this strong platform that can allow you to store other gear off the floor, including storage boxes or garden equipment. However, because of the platform, the system needs to be installed completely straight and it needs to be balanced with regards to weight, which could be difficult if you want to store various items up there. If the platform is not balanced and flat, it could be weaken some of the components over time, which could cause it to crash the ground. The lift system can hold up to 250 pounds and uses a pulley system that is operated by a hand crank. You can also raise the load using a drill with the benefit of the drill driver built into the crank. This hoist system comes complete with all the hardware that required for installation, but you will need additional tools, including a screwdriver, drill, and wrenches. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.